Hi guys, welcome to Richard Cabillo YouTube channel. In today's video, I will teach you how to hide gesture guide bar in your Oppo A5s mobile phone. So okay guys, but before we start, kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel by pressing the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. So okay guys, let's start. And okay guys, okay, in this tutorial I will show you how to hide the gesture guide bar. Okay, you can see below on your Oppo A5s mobile phones, okay, you can see below the gesture guide bar here. And okay guys, the gesture guide bar are show below. And okay guys, to hide this gesture guide bar, you all have to do is go to setting in your Oppo A5s mobile phone. And okay guys, here in settings, okay, scroll down and find the smart inconvenient, okay, click this. And okay guys, here in smart inconvenient, okay, go to navigation key. And okay guys, here in navigation key, okay, if your swipe up gesture is enabled or the navigation key is set into swipe up gesture navigation, okay, the gesture guide bar are show below on your screen. So okay, you'll have to do to hide the gesture guide bar in your Oppo A5s, okay, you'll have to do is scroll down. And okay, below you can see the hide gesture guide bar. And okay, you can see the switch button on the right side. And okay, to hide the gesture guide bar, you all have to do is switch the button. And okay guys, your gesture guide bar is hide. And okay guys, that's it. And okay guys, if you have a question, kindly comment below and don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell to notify you if I have new videos. So okay guys, thank you for watching.